Brian, that's a big fish.
I never put in so much work for a fish before.